pressed jeans. He's the kind of guy you'd see standing in line at the dry cleaners of the grocery store.
I'm under arrest.
No, I want to talk.
Great, have a seat.
You knew what? Just sit. And what are you doing here?
Getting your ass kicked. I need you to sit down, please.
I need you to just arrest me, take me to jail, and exit.
I need to talk to you first.
Whatever.
Well, why did you come here? Help me to understand.
Six sons of a
bitch. Bap, bap. Very good. Conversation. He thought he was having 10 to 12 minutes.
You're in education.
A teacher.
What grade do you teach?
High school.
How big is it? Well, you saw, go get a can of Coke. Just days after Babs was confronted in a restaurant, we find out he's back out teaching.
Getting your ass kicked.
Press jeans. Dry cleaners with a grocery store.
Just sit. I need you to sit down.
I need you to just arrest me, take me to jail, and exit.
I need to talk to you first.
And what are you doing?
Getting my ass kicked.
Press jeans. The kind of guy you'd see standing in line at the dry cleaners of the grocery store.
Press jeans, the kind of guy you'd see standing in line at the dry cleaners of the grocery store.